welcome back, my time-traveling friends. It's about a week later. I received the light bulbs in the mail for the lamp, and I'm going to install a power cord instead of hardwiring it in so that I can plug it in, and I'm going to plug it into a switched outlet.
Okay, so first I'm going to put a plug on the end. They're all good and secure. And I'm going to pop the cover back on. Alright, that's good and tight. A little extra so that I have more than enough. Alright, and that end is going in there. Okay, so this part is fairly straightforward. These are coming from the light sockets. This is going to be coming from power, green to ground, black to black, and white to white. So I'm going to wire nut these two together. I think I'm going to put a little loop on the end of this so that it screws down nice and easily. Perfect. Okay, that's on. We'll wire nut these together. Black to black. Good. White to white. Okay, that looks like it's ready to go. All right, now let's see what we got in here. So these are single-ended replacement bulbs. T8 LED tube light. Boy, that doesn't look like it's single-ended, according to this. Okay, so, what I just learned. These are double-ended. They were advertised on eBay as single-ended. They are not. And when the title of the listing says that they are single-ended, but when you go in and you look at the installation procedures, you can see in the wiring diagrams that they are actually double-ended. So I am just going to go and work with this. So unfortunately that means I'm going to have to change the wiring on the inside of the light, but I think I can still make these bulbs work. Let's see what we can do. Okay, so I'm going back through and I am rewiring. You can see the hot side I have rewired, the neutral I'm still working on. So I'll bring you back when I get that one rewired. Okay, so now the neutral side is all wired up. So time to reassemble.
All reassembled. Let's see how the bulbs work. Let's see. Yeehaw! Almost. Boogers. Great. What are you gonna do?
Okay, so I left the light on for a little bit and that section did eventually light up. So, all looks good now. It's all got all the glass back in place. I just need to finish the ceiling so I can hang the light.
Good. I've got a lot of extra cord here. It will suffice for now. How about that? We have light. Okay, so there it is, all lit up. And I think I'm going to wrap up this video. I'm converting this light from fluorescent tube to LED. Thanks for watching the Fix-It Shed. Like, comment, subscribe. Always love hearing from you. So, see you next time on the Fix-It Shed.